The government announced today that Auckland will remain at alert level 3. However, from 11:59pm Tuesday 5 October, some of the restrictions will change in Auckland. Let's go over the changes now. From 11:59pm tonight, outdoor gatherings between two households can go ahead with a maximum of 10 people attending. Travel anywhere in the Auckland region for exercise, sports or recreation outdoors is allowed. Early learning centres can reopen to all children, with a maximum of 10 children in each bubble. At Alert Level 3, restrictions in Auckland will be reassessed weekly. These will be amended based on a range of factors, including public health risk assessments. A reminder that Raglan, Te Kauwhata, Huntly, Ngāruawāhia and Hamilton City are also at Alert Level 3. The new conditions for Auckland do not apply to these areas. The rest of New Zealand remains at Alert Level 2. Alert level advice for Auckland can be found on the Unite Against COVID-19 website.